started my career as a developer and I was like very technology focused and was trying to design very complicated designs which normally users found it very hard to use. I always kept thinking, what was that made me look so easy and what made them so complicated? That's when I realized about this experience driven design where we have to make users are focused or centric for the design. So when it comes to the future of UX, it's not only the app design part of it which we need to think about. With virtual reality, augmented reality coming up, it's the experience for the user which really matters, how seamlessly he can use the product that really matters. When I was looking for a UX course, HFI Contents really amazed me. The top-notch teachers here are very experienced and knowledgeable. They are not only teaching the theoretical concepts here, which can be applied to your day-to-day activities in UX, but they are practically helping you understand the practical concerns which can come up when you conduct such experiments with your users. When I was looking for the UX courses, HFI was the best option. The course contents are not only covering wide spectrum of concepts, but also covering in depth. I influence the future.